अपनी फेवरेट फिल्मों के बारे में जानने के लिए सब्सक्राइब कीजिए फिल्म कंपेनियन लोकल पर, बेल आइकॉन दबाएं ताकि आप एक भी अपडेट मिस न करें।
डॉक्टर मीरा कपूर, आकर्ष कपूर, कैसे हैं आप दोनों?
बिल्कुल ठीक। वी कैन स्टिल बी इन द सेम ज़ूम कॉल एंड नॉट अटैक ईच अदर। तो
आई वाज जस्ट गोइंग टू से कि भी इसके पहले हम ठीक थे, अब मीरा आ गई है तो मैं थोड़ा सा
घबरा। हमने बात की थी व्हेन सीजन 1 वाज लॉन्चिंग एंड हमने उस टाइम पर बात की थी अबाउट द फैक्ट दैट दिस इज अ कैरेक्टर दैट यू आर बोथ एक्साइटेड टू प्ले एंड यू ऑल डिडंट रिवील टू मच, मुझे याद है। सो व्हेन आई वेंट इनटू द शो, थैंक्स टू यू बोथ, क्योंकि रसिका पूरब, आई रियली लव बोथ ऑफ यू, एंड आई वॉक्ड इनटू द शो सेइंग ओके दिस इज गोना बी फन, नो बिल्कुल फन नहीं था। मुझे याद है मैं इतनी अपसेट थी, मुझे याद है कि मैं इतनी गुस्से में थी। So I'm going to start off with you, Purab. You know, usually लोग roles करते हैं।
मैं निकल जाऊँ कमरे से। इतने गुस्से में हूँ, upset थी, मैं निकल जाता हूँ। Bye, Rohini. See you.
Usually लोग roles करते हैं।
Clearly it's team Meera over here.
No, but people usually do a role and you know, एक बहुत बड़ा risk था ना Purab that this would be an unlikable character. By 50% of the population at least, and that is all the women out there, you know. So, mujhe batao, after the season, the first season dropped, what were the reactions like and how did that feel, like not being liked? Mujhe ye janna hai tumse.
Actually, I'm surprised that he's liked even as much as he was liked. Because when I said yes to the show, I had seen the original series, so I knew what... I felt for Simon Foster when I saw the show.
Yeah.
And I was expecting the same thing for Akash. Or I was looking for, you know, some things that I can latch on to as an actor to play him, be convinced about him. Because aisa character jab aata hai, aapko script se padke ya aapko reference bhi milta hai, show jo pehla ban chuka hai, iska adaption jo bana rahe ho aap. So you already get a sense ki character kya hai. And if you don't like the character yourself, it's very hard to convince yourself to play that part, you know. So for me, that was the battle to play Akash. But then the challenge was, and the fun part was ki how do you find something that you can latch on to play him honestly, and you know, and really make the audience feel for him, even though he's an, you know, so how do you try and give that? और एक सीन था एक्चुअली, नाउ आई एम रिमेम्बरिंग, काफी इंटरव्यूज मैंने कहा कि कुछ था ही नहीं, लेकिन एक सीन था सीरीज में जो उन लोग ने निकाल दिया था व्हेन वी वर शूटिंग, दे टुक आउट दैट सीन एंड आई फेल्ट लाइक अरे वो एक ही सीन था जिसको जिसमें आकाश को आकाश के लिए थोड़ा फीलिंग, यू नो, ऑडियंस को थोड़ा फील होना था, बट दे रिमूव दैट सीन बिफोर वी स्टार्टेड शूटिंग एंड दैट बिकेम अ बिग फाइट विद मी। इन फैक्ट आई रिमेंबर आई सैड ऑन द टिश्यू एंड सेड भाई कुछ है ही नहीं तो एम्पैथी कहां से लाऊं इस कैरेक्टर के लिए, नहीं सेड है ही नहीं एम्पैथी है ही नहीं, सो आई सेड ठीक है ओके नाउ आई एम ऑलरेडी हियर आई बेटर स्टार्ट शूटिंग दिस पार्ट एंड ट्राई एंड बिल्ड इट। सो आई वाज ऑनेस्टली क्वाइट सरप्राइज्ड बाय द पॉजिटिव रिएक्शन आई गॉट फॉर आकर्ष। यू मे हेट मी रोहिणी, आई नो दैट सिंस यू स्टार्टेड दिस इंटरव्यू विद सिंह कि आई वाज वेरी एंग्री, मैं पूरब को मारना चाहती हूं, आई वांट टू स्टैब हिम, बट आई थिंक समवे दैट काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रांग रिएक्शन आल्सो इज फॉर मी अ विनर, यू नो, लॉन्ग बिफोर आई बिकेम एन एक्टर। आई डोंट नो इफ एनी ऑफ यू ऑल सॉ, देयर हैज टू बी a TV serial on non-star only, Star World pe tha us time pe, because Star World show these foreign serials and ek tha Bold and Beautiful. Have you ever seen Bold and Beautiful?
Of course.
Bold and Beautiful. Usme character tha Stephanie Forrester, who was like the most hated character, but she was a good actor and she, you know, you should love to hate her.
Yeah.
So that is always, I was not even an actor then, but I remember my mother used to watch that show and has to come and watch it, has to wonder this character, yaar, she's so bad and she's so evil, but still you want to watch her. What is this thing that she's got that you want to watch her? So I think somewhere subconsciously I may have, you know, used that also on Akash, saying that though you hate him, you still want to watch him and you still want to see his journey or what he's going through. And that's, I think that for me is then I have achieved something as an actor with the character.
Fantastic. And let me reiterate, main phir se keh dun, you know, is ek character ko agar aap reaction denge to ek actor ke liye usse behtar baat nahi ho sakti. So having said that, having hated Akash and not Purab, let me clarify. Purab se main kabhi nafrat
nahi hu, main nahi hu.
Ha, main Purab se nahi kar sakti nafrat, yaar, nahi kar sakti. Rasika, I think pichle ek saal mein, you know, it would be an understatement to say queen of the OTT space, ye sare jo khitab hain. Do you feel a pressure? You know, kyunki ye tumhara show hai. To ab ye ek pressure aa gaya hai. Tumhe lagta hai ki tumhara show hai, isliye log expect karte hain. There's something more than what used to be. Tumhe lagta hai aise hai?
I actually kind of stay away from feeling pressurized by such things. I have lots of other pressures. मैं उसी से जूझ रही होती हूँ कि मेरे पास वक्त ही नहीं होता है external pressures लेने के लिए.
और
जैसे कि I am very stressed while I am shooting.
अच्छा.
I mean I am very particular about things and I get into some details. और अगर वो details ठीक से हुई नहीं और वो ठीक से execute नहीं हुआ तो मैं दोबारा बोलती हूँ sir please. One more take. I'm never actually completely satisfied with any take. And sometimes for my co-actors, and thank you for being
never satisfied with any take. Yeah.
Thank you for being patient.
Never satisfied. Look, I'm one actor and I'm like, अरे खत्म हो गया. Thank you very much. जाओ हो गया आपके लिए ठीक है मेरे लिए ठीक है. And Rasika's like, एक और करे. I'm like, हाँ Rasika, कब खुश होगी तुम?
But I want to take off from that. Purab, अब रसिका ने तो कह दिया कि you know quite painful for co-actors. On a scale of 1 to 10, how tough is it to work with Rasika Duggal? Please हमें बताइए.
No, I say honestly, it's really fun to work with her. I've said this before also that she's one of my favorite co-stars to work with.
Yeah.
But this thing she's pointed out, forgotten about, which she does all the time. I'll do one more. If you don't mind. And she looked at me and said, "Don't mind." I'm like, of course I mind. I want to run away from the set. I want to go home. एक और करियर लाइक ओके ठीक है यार.
नवाज मुझे बोलते थे तुम क्या कितनी गरीब एक्टर हो. जैसे ही टेक खत्म होता है तुम बोलती थी प्लीज 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 एक और.
दिस इज वन मोर. दैट्स रसिका स्टैंडर्ड. एवरी टेक आफ्टर वी टेक प्लीज प्लीज यार. एंड एवरीवन शी लुक एट.
लेकिन आई रिमेंबर एक फेज था व्हेन आई वाज जस्ट वेयरिंग दोस मीरा कपूर कुर्तीज. ओके बिकॉज वो मीरा कपूर के कुर्ते एक अलग ही मूड है बॉस. मतलब यू सी द शो एंड यू नो एक तो ऑफकोर्स यू नो द कॉस्ट्यूम डिजाइन लेकिन उसके साथ साथ द सेटिंग. मुझे बताओ कि इज इट अगेन ये जो सीजन 2 है जिन्होंने अब तक ट्रेलर नहीं देखा है उनको आप बता दीजिए कि क्या ये दोबारा से कुन्नूर में ही सेट है पूरा.
यस बैक अगेन टू कुन्नूर. ब्यूटिफुल ब्यूटिफुल लोकेशंस. आई मीन It's a joy, you know. It's a real joy. And एक आप मैं अक्सर ये करता हूँ कि I have said no to some projects because I've not liked the location that they want to shoot in. If you look at my career graph, I've not shot too much in Bombay.
पिछले साल लंदन में
एंड दैट्स बिकॉज़ द ट्रैफिक स्टूडियोज जाने में बहुत ट्रैफिक होता है लगता है
ट्रैफिक जाम में. Shooting in Bombay is a menace. Like
yeah. Unless it's in Mehboob studio, then only I say yes.
Mehboob studio, ye dekhiye Bandra wale log. Mehboob studio hi jana
hai. So I mean, it is you know when your location plays a very important part.
Yeah.
Ek mahol set ho jata hai show ke liye. Of course, on camera you're seeing it. Lekin actors ke liye, I also like outdoors. You know, I like ki aap jaake ek kahin aur shoot kare. Sara crew ekatta ek saath hai. Everyone's in the mode of that shooting. Every character is engrossed in it. You don't go home and leave your center. At least for me as an actor, I feel like I'm in those shoes and in that costume for the whole 30 days. I don't wear any other clothes. Na? Set pe aao, wahi costume pehno. Shaam ko ghar jao, night suit pehen ke so jao. There's no other person that's being sort of, you know, formed in that period of 30-40 days that you're shooting. So I love, and I think Kunur is a beautiful, to answer your question more directly and not
हमें पता होनी चाहिए जो शायद हमें नहीं पता. अगर लोग जाएंगे तो ये आउट ऑफ लव के साथ बहुत ही गहरा रिश्ता है इस एक लोकेशन का. कौन सी लोकेशन होगी? आई वॉन्ट ईच ऑफ यू टेल मी योर लोकेशन पूरब एज वेल एज रसिका. तो रसिका तुमसे शुरू करते हैं.
They are all food related.
हाँ, ये तो होना ही चाहिए. अरे खाने के recommendations दो यार, please.
So, the best chocolate that you will find in Uti was a place called King Star. Huh? Yeah. And there are 2-3 King Star. This guy is Jai Singh's King Star, yeah. Where it is the most delicious chocolates that I've ever had. So please have that. And Nutty Caramel is the flavor to have from Jai Singh's King Star. You know, there's a biscuit called Varki, which you get in Ooty. Have you ever had that? It's a sweet and savory, aisa hai. Namkeen aur meetha mix hai. So,
it's like a South Indian khari, basically.
Haan, it's like a khari, but it's a little sweeter version of a khari. And that is in a bakery called Lucky Bakery on Ooty Market. And when you go to Kunur, you have to hang out in Kunur Club. That is one of my favorite places. Also, you have to go to Modi's.
Kunur Club? I never hung out in Kunur Club.
I don't know if you've been there.
No, I haven't been there, Kunur Club.
Kunur Club. It's a club membership and stuff. Mujhe pata hai.
There's a store called Modi's where you get Gray's Hill cheese, which is made in Kunur. Also, this time though, I did several treks in and around and in between Kunur and Ooty and in Kotagiri, because last time my schedule was so packed. That I felt ki I'd only seen jo mere kamre ke bahar jo ped tha, maine sirf wohi dikha tha, usi ki photo leke Instagram pe laga. But this time I said I'm not going to let it be like that. So even if I had a late call time or an off day, Purav had found this lovely person who would take us on these very interesting treks.
Yeah.
Mr. John Bosco, who made my this visit this time round, I felt like I had explored everything in Ooty and Kunur.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's amazing, because ye show dekhkar main seriously kehti hu, there are some shows I watch for the location, and this is definitely one of them. Of course, it helps that you all are also in the show, kyunki Kamal ke performances hai, it's a fantastic story. But to be really honest, I love it. Jab white shows aate hain, I'm like, you know, especially aajkal ke mahol mein jab hum lockdown mein hain, just watching that, and I rewatched the show, so I just wanted to go back and revisit. To Rasika, mujhe batao, ab kya hota hai yaar, matlab ab kya hota hai show mein? Meera, please Akash ke paas wapas mat jana, like ye ek sincere fan request hai.
This is a very common refrain. In fact, बहुत सारे लोग मुझसे कहते हैं कि आपने जो सीजन वन के एंड में किया ना मैडम, बहुत अच्छा किया. In fact, वो क्यों चला गया अपनी दूसरी जिंदगी जीने? You should have punished him even more, you know. So a lot of people have said that to me, and men and women, by the way. It's not just women. So I think people feel a personal victory in Meera's victory.
बिल्कुल.
But I think this time round it might be a little different. This is a season which is a psychological warfare between Akarsh and Meera. I'm waiting to see if Team Meera is still going to remain Team Meera or not.
Yeah, matlab kahani khatm nahi hui hai. Which is why let's keep the excitement going, because ab, you know, these two are going to go at each other in this season. Mujhe laga ki, let's find out how the two of you as you know, Purab and Rasika, have gotten to know each other. देखिए, किसी पर भी अगर वार करना हो तो अपने opponent को जानना बहुत जरूरी है. तो पूरब, मैं आपको एक सवाल पूछूंगी रसिका के बारे में, और रसिका आपसे भी ये सवाल पूछ रहेगा पूरब.
Always wins these games, yeah.
All the best. पूरब, रसिका की favorite चीज पीने के लिए.
Brandy.
रसिका कहिए सही है.
When in Ooty and Kunur, yes.
Oh, बहुत support हो रहा है मेरी तरफ से अभी भी. दीवार के बाद बहुत support हो रहा है. All right. रसिका, पूरब's favorite thing to drink क्या है?
पूरब's favorite thing to drink, some green tea type of situation, like some herbal tea is happening all the time.
अच्छा, अब समझ में आ गया. ठीक है, is that true, पूरब?
Well, it changes every now and then, and I think at the moment it's a proper chai, and I think in Ooty also it was a proper chai.
Sorry, Rasika, Purab's got that over you. Agla sawal, Purab, mujhe batao ki tumhare co-star ya Mrs. Meera Kapoor ka favorite relaxation technique. Doctor Meera Kapoor ka favorite relaxation technique kya hai?
I think Ooty mein toh shayad it was her, you know, because as she said in the first season, she never got a chance to move around. And when we arrived into Ooty the first few days, I said, Meera, Rasika, you want to come for a walk? But she had already started shooting. She's like, nahi, mera call time hai kal. So I think she was expecting another hectic schedule. And then I found John and I went for this trek with John. And then I told her that, you know, why don't you just go for a trek? And then she found it and she didn't stop after that. Every time she got like 2 hours off, she was buzzing off with John somewhere. So I think that was really helping her unwind and relax. I would think that those long trek walks that she did in Ooty would have been one of her best ways to unwind then.
Rasika, kya ye sahi
hai? Yeah, one of them. I'll give it to you.
Achha, tum bhi batao, are there others? Dusra koi hai?
King Star chocolate.
Oh yeah. And eating.
I mean,
but that was relaxing only till she bit into the after, she'd be like, yaar, bahut kha liya maine. Sheldon करती थी वो आजकल वो Sheldon is
my trainer but 5 बजे शाम को when I would be wilting and we would still have 3 more scenes to shoot and I would say where's the King Star chocolate for instant rejuvenation
fantastic oh Rasika Purab का favorite genre of music
oh shit I don't know this I'm sorry I don't know
Purab बता दो
It ranges. I mean, I like a lot of electronic music, but it ranges from sort of minimal to psychedelia. Yeah, I think in that range. That's my favorite. But I love a lot of kind of music. But if you ask me, my favorite, my go-to to sort of unwind and relax, and it's nice, some nice, like morning music, morning psychedelia, easy, light, trancey, not too hardcore. But I like electronic stuff.
Okay. Minimal, I just want to say for the ones who might not know, is also a genre, you know, jahan par bahut kam music baj raha ho. Let me take this to Purab. Tumhe pata hai Rasika ka favorite music kaun hai?
No, actually, I don't. Let me think. Let me just take a wild guess.
Mujhe aise kyun lag raha hai ki Rasika tumhe...
I don't know. Actually, I'm completely blank. I've never sort of sat down and listened to music with Rasika. I think she would like some jazzy stuff. Basic, some nice jazz.
Jazzy stuff? Rasika, tum batao.
My favorite... I mean, it changes like Purav said from time to time. But I think my favorite... is old Punjabi songs.
fantastic. All right, the last question. Agar mujhe Purab ke saath dosti karni ho Rasika, to mujhe kya karna chahiye?
I think you should do a lot of outdoor things only.
Achha.
And you should lead a very healthy lifestyle. You should be working out a lot. You should be eating very, very healthy.
What? Rasika, yaar.
And you should be doing a lot of outdoor stuff and listening to a lot of music and not being on Instagram too much.
Achha, fantastic. Purab ko achha nahi laga jis tarike se tumne.
Only eating healthy I didn't like. Most of the other things is correct, but the eating healthy, I mean, come on, Rasika and me I've binged on so many things together.
Yeah, but we are very guilty bingers. Like we want.
Yeah, we're guilty bingers, but we are binged. It's still we love like unhealthy food. Yeah.
Okay,
fantastic.
So you know there was a scene in the previous season. There was a cake that was ordered. There was a cake that was ordered this scene, and Rasika didn't even realize in this scene that she had eaten up half the cake. It's going on. And then suddenly the director said, Ijaz was shooting that scene. Ijaz was shooting it, or she was shooting.
Ijaz
was shooting. Suddenly Ijaz said that, well, I want to take a shot of the cake, and the cake was over. It was Rasika's stomach.
मुझे याद है ये तुम्हारी anniversary. This is the anniversary of your meeting.
अरे वाह. No, so, you know, the way the shot taking was designed, I felt that there's not going to be a shot of the cake at all. So I kept eating the cake niche se, I thought upar se agar shot lena.
Aur sabko de rahi hai, khao na, main akeli kyun kha rahi ho, tum bhi khao, you're eating, pop.
I kept the upar of the cake and I kept eating it niche se, and then at one point the whole upar just collapsed because they didn't have water.
Wow. You know, Out of Love season 2, you know, dropping very soon on a Disney Hotstar. It's a show that I think is fabulous, which I want people to watch for the performances as well as the sort of, you know, psychological sort of like crazy spaces that even my brain went to jab humne ye show dekha tha. So I can't wait for season 2, guys. And I do hope that logo ko behad achha lage. So thank you so much mere show par aane ke liye aur मोटा मोटा तो हमने खाने की बात की, तो बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया।